Well, the only person in this building more disappointed than Nathan Cruz will be Richie West or Zach Gibson. And look, this one, yeah, that's not a decision that's going to go down well.
Yeah, this is unravelling here, both between Cruz and Rampage, but also on the outside, Team NGW and the control still brawling out here.
And I think we need to get some help from Gibson. He took that suplex to the outside, and now...
Cruz sends Rampage outside. Nathan Cruz, the champion, standing tall, and he is still the champion, remember that? Despite the circumstances. Hang on. Oh, he's got Richie West.
Listen to this. I tell you what, we're going to need to get some added security because I can feel trouble in the air here at the whole City Hall, Dave. This is hot. Team Scotland, he put those belts on the line in the eight man with Team Scotland. Will Nathan Cruz make again what many people consider a mistake? Because the control have never been beaten as a unit in the history of NGW.
Well, West is trying to goad Nathan into this. What's his decision going to be?
It was a big match already. If the title's on the line as well, it's just the biggest.
Last time I put my NGW on the spirit champion. Match was against Team Scotland, and I was this close to losing that championship about being pinned. Now, if you want me to make such a gamble again, then it has to be something in it, not only for me, but for all the boys in the back. When I say the boys, I mean NGW, not these idiots that align themselves with you. And in fact, it isn't just about the boys in the back, it's about each and every single one.
He's going to put the belts on the line.
But, hang on.
If Team NGW win, the control disbands forever.
What?
Red Cup. Red Cup. Never to return. No more issue. No more back asking for Grand Prix Crown. And certainly, I mean, Red Cup. No more Rich West and his control.
My wow. God, what an offer. What an offer!
Ever since I came back to watching you 2 years ago, this word's been about those belts being with him, about those belts being with you, being with the control, and it's enough. We're sick of it. That's it. We beat you right here, July 16th, and it all comes to an end. Goodbye, control.
Dave, the story that has dominated New Generation Wrestling for the past 2 years may have just come to a head.
Well, Richie West didn't say yes, but if he does, then that just made an already huge eight-man tag team match on the horizon even bigger. The control against Team NGW Nathan Cruz putting the undisputed championship on the line and the control putting their very existence up for grabs.
But Faith, look in the ring. Don't for one second forget about the man who has just staked his claim as NGW's brand new franchise player.
Well, while the war between Nathan Cruz and the control may soon be coming to an end, it looks like Zach Gibson's quest for the NGW Undisputed Championship is only just beginning.